It's okay, lay down.
To shoot someone's animal like that, and to have my son find him, you know, it's just cruel.
The last call Bridget Bolin expected to get Saturday was from her 12-year-old son Cooper, saying their cat Tigger had been shot with an arrow in his hind legs.
He was pretty distraught. You know, just hearing his voice made me want to cry.
She then called her boyfriend.
We both rushed home to find Tigger on the kitchen floor, you know, with this big, huge arrow sticking in him.
And they all jumped into action.
We had to cut the arrow to stabilize the arrow to keep it from moving so much because the hole was just gaping.
Tigger was taken to the Stark County Veterinary Emergency Clinic.
He just laid on my lap and he laid his head against my chest.
Meanwhile, Tuscarora County deputies responded to the home in the area of Brightwood, just outside of New Philadelphia.
It is a small, quiet neighborhood.
It was a blood trail that led out to the road.
Sheriff Orvis Campbell says they are considering all options, but have no leads at this time.
We're very concerned about the possibility that, you know, if somebody thought this was funny, that there could be more.
Campbell says this case is a priority, but acknowledges there is a possibility this was accidental. Still,
certainly if we found out it was an intentional abuse, we would be asking for criminal charges from a prosecutor on that.
The family started a GoFundMe to help cover Tigger's medical costs and were shocked at the response.
We appreciate everybody that's helped. It's been wonderful knowing that people do care.
A comforting notion as they hope the person responsible is found.
It's important for society to never tolerate abuse of any kind.
In Tuscarora County, Alex Stokes, Fox 8 News.